Okay, I'm always on the block, always on the move. God prepare me for the next thing that I gotta do. Better go to war, I just call it life, ain't much of a deal. All these fiends and bottom feeders told them that the struggle's real. All I ever wanted was to get my family out of the hood. Get my uncle out for licks and make sure he knows my intentions are good. Ashes to ashes, best intentions for my cousin Sophie and Cassius. Cause the time I could've used to teach you right from wrong is gone like some dust swept from under a mattress. I just want y'all to know my art, know my heart. Know that I've been grinding from the very start. I've been trying to find connections, walk the right directions, but my problems cut me off like an intersection. Switch lanes before you crash, and honest living's how I plan to make this cash. My music's how I cope with my sorrows. I stay true to myself, reveal no mask. For a minute, I was in a disposition. Nothing to eat, but noodles in the kitchen. Got 100 problems, I'll be damned if anybody listens. Many snakes up in the grass, but you'll never hear them hissing. In other words, you'll know what they say behind your back. Loyalty is something many people out here lack. What's a good for nothing record? I ain't never going back. I plan to make it out the hood, cause I ain't really about the trap. While I'm dedicated, educated, I said he grind up in the mix of somehow correlated. Clear mind, never catch me faded. Yes, I'm obligated to lead my people to the promised land like Abraham, cause eventually they made it. By my title rapper, yes, I feel degraded, but it's all facts from my poetry, and hopefully I was able to demonstrate it well. If somebody asks, I'm from Lakeshore, the first letter's the only time I willingly take an L. Always on the block, always on the move. God prepare me for the next thing that I gotta do. About to go to war, I just call it life, ain't much of a deal. All these fiends and bottom feeders told them that the struggle's real. Gone places, God is gracious, thank you Lord for everything, I said amen. Started out with a mind to rhyme and a sheet and pen. Took the mic and my feelings recited. Good beats and good vibes invited, but I'm too lit right now like a flame, I think I'm ignited. In other words, I'ma still sustain myself while I got this oxygen. Now take it back to days when broski moving packs and not a lot of guap to spend. But all things must come to an end. Growing up where the police are just looking for daddy, so the trap is not what I recommend. It's a falsely advertised, mainly victimized type of a trend. Just know it's connections when you see me on my phone and someone I'm calling up. Now one of my family members graduated college and my siblings balling up. Tired of shorties at 5'2", saying if you ain't 6 feet, you ain't tall enough. So through the violence and the gang affiliation, and God is the one that we only trust. In this music industry, I do and I don't belong because I do know my worth. Saying you love God, you smile inside the building and getting high right after church. You get involved with some other spirits when you say you're trying to get connected to the earth. I believe in demons lurking in the shadows that see you working hard and want to put you right up in the dirt. Always on the block, always on the move. God prepare me for the next thing that I gotta do. About to go to war, I just call it life, ain't much of a deal. All these fiends and bottom feeders told them that the struggle's real.